Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Beauty Beyond Lifestyle. I hope you all are doing good, and if you're new to my channel, it's me Tanushree. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon so that you get a notification whenever I post a video. So today's video is all about a product review, and the product is from the brand called Makeup Revolution. Yes, it is their Chocolate Rose Gold Eyeshadow Palette. So this is the eyeshadow palette. Okay, so this palette I have used in my makeup tutorial looks also. So people who haven't watched my makeup tutorial yet, you can please go and check it on my channel. Okay, so let me show you how it looks. So this is how the outer packaging looks. It looks like a chocolate, that's why it is named as Chocolate Rose Gold Palette. Okay, and this is it. Okay, so now this is actually broken because it slipped from my hand and it fell and it broke. Okay, so this is two pieces now, but it actually opens like this. And the best part is it has a full size mirror. Okay, so if there is a mirror, then it is multi-purpose. You can use it to do your makeup, and when you're doing your eyeshadow, when you don't have a separate mirror with you. Okay, so let me show you the eyeshadow. It has seven matte shades. As you can see how much I have used, it's almost empty now. Okay, so this is seven matte shades, and these are the glittery shades. This is one highlighter what they have given you here, and this is to set your eyelid. Okay, when you're applying concealer, this is a setting powder. Okay, this eyeshadow palette is really very very pigmented. Okay, no matter if it's matte shade, the highlighter or the glitter, it is very pigmented. Okay, so let me show you a few swatches. I'll just take this matte color. See this one, and I'll show you one glitter shade, some copper, and let me show you this color. Okay, can you see how pigmented it is and how beautiful it looks? And even today I have used the same eyeshadow palette to create this eye look. You can see, I'll give you a closer look. It's beautiful. And to create this eyeshadow, I have used this particular color, this one, this, this and this. Seriously, it's an amazing eyeshadow palette. Okay, if you're looking for an affordable eyeshadow palette and don't want to invest your money on an expensive one, just you want it for a regular purpose, regular use, then you can go for this eyeshadow palette. This is priced at 1550 rupees, and currently on Nykaa and on Purple it is at its MRP rate itself, but on Myntra you're having 37% off and it is priced at 976 rupees. So you can just go and grab the offer and buy this eyeshadow palette if you want to. Okay, so this product is cruelty free, PETA certified and 100% vegan. Okay, so it is the best part about the product, and this product works well with your fingers and brushes both. Okay, but then if you're using the brushes or your fingers, there might be some amount of fallout, but then it's completely alright, it can be managed. That's it guys, so I hope this video is going to be helpful to you. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Keep looking gorgeous. Thank you.